Now if you want to add a column to a table, the procedure is like this. We require to click on any one of the columns or any one of the cell, right click there. When you are right clicking on that particular cell, you will be able to see insert column to the left or insert column to the right. We will be trying both the options. First, I'm inserting column towards the left. As soon as I'm clicking, you are able to see a blank column comes over here. Then again, I'm selecting email ID, right click over there. I'm inserting column to the right now. A blank column will be inserted to the right side of the email ID as we have seen over here.